From Fargo and serving you on TV, online, and on the go, this is Valley News Live at 10.
Despite pushes for stronger gun laws across the country, there's been a drastic increase in the number of people packing heat. And since that horrific shooting in Parkland, Florida, some states have seen as much as a 250% increase in gun permit requests. Valley News Team's Joseph Ojo spoke with a firearm instructor on why training requests for gun permits are increasing at an unusual rate.
Guns are a hot topic right now, and new research shows there's been a huge spike in the number of people requesting gun permits.
They feel it might be time. It gives them the push to probably come in. They've been thinking about getting their permits lately and taking more instruction on firearm use in general.
Firearm instructor Craig Rowe says anytime there is legislation discussed at the federal level about the right to bear arms, people are more inclined to request for a gun permit and get training.
More shootings and things like this, and there's more talk about gun control than people start coming back in to get their permits and do it before things change.
Rowe also goes on to say that many of the people he talks to about obtaining concealed carry permits become very concerned when they hear about mass shootings.
Also, when there's talk of shootings and things like this, it makes people more concerned about self-defense.
Rowe tells us these situations lead them to feel that they need to be able to handle themselves in the case of an emergency because law enforcement cannot always be around. As an instructor, safety is one of the biggest lessons Rowe teaches. And while curiosity on gun information has peaked, Rowe says feeling secure is all about teaching people the basics.
How to handle the guns, how they work and all that kind of stuff, how to keep them safe, make sure that they are handling it and pointing it in the safe direction all the time.
In Grand Forks, Joseph Ojo, Valley News Live.
And while the number of people requesting gun permits has spiked, studies show the number of people pushing for safer gun laws has also seen a significant rise. Surveys show 75% of Americans say gun laws should be stricter. A travel alert.